government has issued a key directive setting up a committee to study the building under construction in Amaravati. Study on buildings under construction in the legislative capital should the buildings be completed. Or the committee will decide whether to reduce the burden on the treasury. The government has set up a 9-member committee with CS Adithnath as its chairman. Next hearing was adjourned on to March 3rd.